And we are back once again. We are jumping into the very next chapter, which is chapter 7. I mean, makes sense, 6, then 7. Turns out, audio was just sketchy for me. Don't know what's wrong with my head.
We've got to hurry up and find Hinoka and Sakura's brothers.
Really? Were you already hurt in the last battle that you did not take part of? Dude, you suck!
Are you alright?
No, he's not, because he's a child.
Yeah, I'm okay.
I like that cough.
Rowan, you're burning up. And your entire body is bright red.
He saw a beautiful lady.
I think I've seen this illness before. It could be fatal if you aren't treated.
Well, what? He's dead.
I'm sorry. I should have noticed sooner.
Sakura, it's not your fault for looking at him.
I think I'm okay, Sakura. I'm not as sick as I look.
Yeah, he's not, so let's move on.
We can't get medicine in a place like this. We should head somewhere and...
Oh, I think I saw herbs that looked promising at a fort we passed by. Those herbs, they might be able to cure him.
If Sakura thinks there's a chance, then we've gotta head back at once. I caused you some trouble jumping to conclusions. I'll make up for my mistake.
But you're the
Thank
one that got her
Hinoka.
Sick.
Hinoka,
you got her sick.
Earlier, but they were dressed like I've never seen. Their style definitely wasn't Hoshiden, but I don't think it was Norian either.
Can you sound any more like a bitch?
If you, with your eye for style, couldn't recognize the clothes, where are we if not Hoshido or Nor?
I have no idea. We should keep
I
trying to regroup
no
with your siblings,
idea.
Right?
Yes, I thought they were with us, but I haven't seen them anywhere.
Lord Takumi, we've found Lady Hinoka and Lady Sakura. They appear to be prisoners of an unknown force.
Again, oh
captured?
My god.
We've got to go save them.
You're all idiots. You are all fucking idiot. Okay.
What can I do?
That's not possible.
Ready for orders.
That's not possible.
Alright, who do we have here? We have a mage and a horse. So I'm gonna use the horse. I actually like Lysina. So we're gonna have horse and Lysina together. We will have you two together.
What?
You two together.
Right.
Wait, no, other way. Oops.
What?
Fom, you will attack someone you have advantage on.
Right.
Yes. So you attack them.
What can
Robin
I do?
Robin will defend
Understood.
You.
Yes, sir.
Frederick, you will attack.
Roger.
No. Frederick,
yes, sir.
You will attack.
Roger.
Him.
Yes.
You will defend.
Yes.
Frederick.
Understood.
And
What's
you
my task?
Will defend me.
I'll see that it's done.
What?
How's this?
Let's
yep.
go.
Let's start it. I have to get used to using that alignment system or help system. Oh, someone's angry. We're gonna kill you first.
You cowards may have practiced your deception on Hinoka and Sakura, but I see right through you. Now die!
Yo, you all got issues.
We're running out of time. We need to find those herbs right away.
Sorry, everyone. I'm relying on you all now.
Can I just purposely fail this so I don't have to hear his annoying voice?
Let's take them and start our search.
The mission's starting. Reinforcements.
Enemy forces. I must report this to Captain Oboro at once.
A Hoshiden messenger? We can't let him get in our way. Please, stop that man.
The mission's starting.
Excellent.
Ah!
Is it the samurai or is it this one? Regardless, I'm hitting them. I know.
Fort is ours.
We can't let our base fall. I know that.
Captain Oboro. I'm sorry.
Yeah, working on it.
Let's go.
And gather herbs as fast as you can.
Oh no! I think our target's in danger!
Can you just please die? Kill yourself, oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm literally trying to protect ours. Okay, we're going in a circle, I don't care. We'll get Lucina after.
I'm going to finish it!
Swords are good against axes, axes are good against lances. So I should have the advantage. Though ironically, the lance should have a better effect on my horse because lance. Yeah, you are. I swear, your sister would not have gotten sick. Is there a time limit or something? Here.
Yes, sir.
I want to see.
What can I do for you?
Mission. Nope. No, there is no. Yeah, there is no time. Okay. This is just brutality.
Let's
go.
Let's go.
Let's open the gates and draw them in. That way we can just pick them off.
That's all clear.
Enemies got in your way? Wish I could fight with you.
You would not even help. And they're all retreating. I can't allow that. No one can escape their death. Exactly what you see in the background wanting. I mean, I guess because horses fly, but still.
I see enemy reinforcements. I know the Hoshiden army's limits. Let's see where we stand after the first wave.
We have to hurry, Inoka. We need to gather those herbs quickly.
The mission's starting.
Got it.
Let's push this wave back down. Give them time to breathe and we'll be in trouble. Oh my god, Sakura, shut up.
Let's go.
and seize them.
You're not ready for
just
this.
Die. All the way across the map.
Such strength exists in this world.
You have to be kidding me. This is gonna be a fly. Okay.
No. Our target's in danger.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. I have to get to Anne before she's gone. I really do. And you're gonna be the fastest one.
No. I think our target's in danger.
Yep, they're all in danger. This is hard. Fine, I'll make it to Anne. I'm gonna make it to Anne. I will make it to her. I will make it.
You've got excellent taste.
We're just gonna recapture everything. We're gonna start from the beginning and we're gonna go up. Because this is ridiculous.
We're good to go.
So I'm gonna go this way, okay. Because you're not defending. I know, we need to work on defense.
I'll take the lead.
Please lend me your strength.
This is the path.
There's so many in here. Oh my gosh. Really, I'm gonna lose if I don't seize it. Oh fuck, I am. God, you suck, Ronin. Fine, I'm moving. Christ. I may just have to redo this. I don't have enough time to get the chest. No, I'm gonna risk it. You know what? I'm gonna risk it. It's only 30 seconds. Okay, we're risking it. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be that chest. The exclamation mark. Are you kidding me? It's locked. Fine, we'll go around. Fuck. No, 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 no. I cannot be doing this right now. That was it. Which it's only been 16 minutes.
Now you've got one.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Mission starting.
We don't have enough time. We have to engage. Oh, we're impressive. You can hit a bullseye.
So don't go expecting any. You're nothing more than a bullseye.
Alright then. We got 3 minutes. Let's do this.
Someone tell me what's going on.
Please lend me your strength. This is the path to victory.
Yeah, this is probably the first matchup. I gotta switch out. There. Sheesh.
Mission complete.
Ronin, you are absolutely the worst. I got everything I got, Anne, and I got the potion. Yeah, Sakura, you did.
Running out of time. Hand me all the herbs you gathered.
Don't tell me I can't get enough, because I've captured everything. Okay, that was annoying.
One day I will match him. For now I do my best.
Sounds good, Lucina. So I take it you do have your own cutscene every time. That's cool.
Really cool model.
You suck.
I'm done, everyone. The medicine is ready.
Oh, thank goodness, because he's gonna die.
It seems to be work.
What a relief.
That was truly a.
Robin is right. I don't know what we would have done without.
We would have let him die.
You all saved my life, after all. It's only natural for me to want to help.
Sakura is known within the Hoshiden army for her medical skills.
I see.
She's especially gifted in battlefield medicine. We'd be in trouble without her.
You're so strong, though, Hinoka.
You're so strong. I just heal you.
I always count on you.
I can tell you are all.
We are all bound tightly to one another. Do you have any siblings, Prince Krom?
Don't think so.
I do have an elder and a younger sister, but you need to stop calling me Prince.
But if you are a prince, that's your title.
Just treat me as you would anyone else. It's how I prefer it.
Oh,
I see. So I should just call you Krom?
And you can call me Lucina.
Oh, you can call me his daughter.
Very well.
I understand, Prince Krom. Oops. I'm
Sakura, you're too adorable.
Now
I take you to the waifu.
There is no need to cause us harm.
Listen, I understand. Now, will you please untie me?
No.
Lord Takumi, are you all right? I'll untie you right away.
Of course you would.
Ouch, that's definitely gonna bruise. Why did this happen just to you?
Cause he's a dick.
What? I was the only one? What about you and the others?
None of us were tied up.
Cause you're a douche, dude.
Prince Takumi resisted so violently that no one felt safe otherwise.
I feel like that's an exaggeration.
No, it's not.
At any rate, I must apologize. And if my sisters have joined you, then I will too.
All right.
I'm happy to make your acquaintance.
Okay. Well, that was interesting.
Ha! Looks like I'm on top.
Let's call that an episode.
I'll see you all in the next video.
Our bond is strong. I feel like I know you a little better now.
Something new has been happening. All right. Bye, everybody.